Which of the following statements support the belief that euro will depreciate against the dollar? So let's just get that clear. If it's 1.5 to the dollar, it will depreciate if it goes above, you know, if it goes to 2 euros to the dollar. That means that the euro is depreciating, okay? So euro is the foreign currency. It says, well, what happens if the dollar inflation is greater than the euro inflation? Well, let's just check. 1.5 euros. So it's counter base, isn't it? So the counter currency, we want to make the inflation rate here lower. So let's make that 1.01 and that 1.02. And hopefully you can see it's going to get smaller, but let's just check. 1.5 times 1.01 divided by 1.02. Obviously, I just made up these figures. Equals 1.48, okay? So it's getting smaller, so it's getting stronger, so it's not that one. What about, it says, if the dollar interest rate is less than the euro interest rate? So it's changing it around. This time the interest rate would be like that, and therefore this would be a bigger figure, wouldn't it? 1.5 times 1.02 divided by 1.01. I've just made those figures up. 1.51. Yes, it's getting bigger, and so therefore it is depreciating. So the answer is B, 2 only.